As if you can fight.
Thank you. Evelyn! Maman? It can't be. I left you in Madeline's protection for your own safety. You and my heart. What cruel destiny brings you now? And carrying the blade of the enemy? Don't tell me.
I thought you were dead.
Please understand. They would have killed me, taken my heart. I never wanted to leave you. Is that it? Has Agathe sent you here to kill me? Please tell me you do not hate me so much. I would not have left.
Kill you? No, I came here on my own.
Evelyn, the disc can never fall into Agathe's hands. If it did, everything I've been working to find and protect since leaving Nouvelle Orléans would be destroyed.
How do you know him? And why are you so afraid?
Long ago. No. I'm sorry, Evelyn. I hope you can forgive me someday.
Mama!
Evelyn! I...
Gerald! You look as though you've seen a ghost. I left Chichen Itza the moment it was secure.
Then you were... successful.
De Ferrer will no longer trouble us.
But there is more to this story.
Always.
I have much to tell you as well. The Spanish are... sympathetic to our aims now. New laws may ease your efforts to help the slaves.
Could it be that for the first time, home holds more comfort than conflict?
With you back, it feels like home again. I'm afraid I must now spoil your homecoming with business. There has been strange activity. Men in Spanish uniforms raising havoc in the bayou.
Still? I thought you said Spanish interests are now aligned with ours.
That's what makes it so... strange.
Are they secretly working for...?
That's what we need to find out. I have one need. An informant has seen a man bribing soldiers in town. For who?
I'll investigate.
Evelyn, aren't you forgetting something?
Please, Gerald. Now is not the time.
Well, I merely meant to give you...
Thank you. It's been too long.